back of this monument there is some writing, and it says erected by public subscription 1861, Charles Finch, possibly. Does that say Finch? Charles Finch, treasurer. So this thing was erected 1861. It's just wild. There has been some cutting. Some people have cut some brambles back at some point, but it's probably over a year ago. This needs cutting again. Anyway, that's the monument here at Nine Wells.